My grandfather used to take us in the car, and we'd go to Monroe's, Pennsylvania, and we'd each get an ice cream cone, my brother and I and my grandmother and my mother. Sunday.
Then when it happened, I was not prepared. A feeling like ashes blown through the air after the heat is cold. Shaking and skating. Please go. Take my home.